स्टेट टू स्टेट में
I'm happy to be here as a part of this She Teams event. As you all know, Telangana government and Hyderabad City Police, they have kept women's safety as number one item in terms of their priorities. Since 2004, these 100 She Teams in Hyderabad City, they are available on 24/7 basis at the click of a button, and to ensure that every woman in the city, she is safe, secure, she has all the freedom to move around and then conduct her own business. As you all know, when our father of the nation said that we get the freedom when the women are able to move around on the streets even at the midnight. So that is the kind of importance that is given to the woman safety in Hyderabad City. We are very delighted that you have been partnering with all of us in making this effort really fruitful and then impactful. With the encouragement that you have given today, we would be more enthused, more committed to ensure that the people of Hyderabad, especially the women, are safe, secure, and then their freedom, they have the freedom to move around any place, anytime, anywhere. So I congratulate CP Hyderabad and especially our star performer, Swati Lakra, for having taken these She Teams to this extent in the last 4 years. It has been a great effort by her and the Commissioner Police in ensuring that the She Teams make a difference to the lives of women in Hyderabad City. And as you all know, in all the metropolitan cities, among all the metropolitan cities, Hyderabad now is rated as the best city for women's safety. I thank you all for being with us today.